A teenage rapper who reenacted stabbing a rival in a music video after ambushing the victim while he was ordering a takeaway is facing jail. Joshua Era, who's 18, who raps under the name Lil M Dot, knifed a 21-year-old in the heart outside of a fast food shop on Newcross Road, Newcross, South East London, late on the 14th of March 2020. Era mistakenly identified the victim as a gang rival and made references to the food order he had placed moments in a brazen music video recorded after the attack. The teenager hid the blade by covering his hand with a plastic bag and sneaking up to the 21-year-old, stabbing him twice in the chest. The victim was initially oblivious to how severe his injuries were and ran after Era with his brother before collapsing in the street. His sibling was then stopped by police on the way to the hospital after officers spotted him driving frantically with a 21-year-old bleeding heavily in the back seat. Surgeons performed open heart surgery on the roadside and took him to hospital after further treatment. The victim remains in a life-threatening condition nearly 9 months later. Era of Courtney Road Grays denied but was unanimously found guilty causing grievous body harm by Kingston Crown Court jury. He was cleared of attempted murder and will be sentenced on the 8th of February next year. Lil M Dot, who has hundreds of thousands of views for his songs on YouTube, was friends with rappers Leandre Osameki and Myron Yard, who were stabbed to death within months of each other in 2016. The pair, aged 16 and 17, were friends and performed under the names of Shoki and M Dot.
From young, I was chilling on the block, jigging and finessing, we were trying to get a guap. I was 13, man, I didn't know a lot. All I knew was to bat my shank and chase ups. 2016, man, till my bros dropped. R.I.P. Show, show, R.I.P. M Dot. They say, Lil M, why you hiding from your block? I ain't hiding, man, I'm hiding in my OT spot. Street drill, what you know about the trap, nigga? I smoke weed, slam food, and I rap, nigga. GB, fly boy, yeah, I'm that, nigga. He's telling lies, yo, B, get the strap, nigga. Talk about a price on my head, are you nuts? You put a 5 on my head, man, you're brock, I can't leave.